everybody. Welcome back to DIY Builds in the great state of Texas. Today I'm featuring a build I did for a friend of mine who lives in South Carolina, and he wanted an orange one to represent the college team that he roots for there in South Carolina. And we did something a little different today. We installed a JVC head unit car radio with a CD player. And normally I just put Bluetooth in here, but this JVC has everything. It has XM radio, it has Bluetooth, has Pandora, CD player. It's a really, really nice radio. And you can see this is one of the larger boxes that I use. This one here is called a storage box. It's a little bit bigger than the 50 caliber boxes. And I like using these, that way it's easier to incorporate a radio, but if not, you have to mount the radio on top. So it'll clear the battery. But in this box here, it just clears the battery. We're using a large battery in this one. And you can see we put some nice kicker speakers on here. And these are really nice. And of course, here's the back. And what we did on the back here, again, the radio has four channels, the front and rear. So we hook the kicker speakers up to the front channels. And these two speaker ports right here are for the rear channels. So if you want to be able to hook up four speakers, you can do that. And we also have the connector right here to charge the battery, and of course the breathing tube and the antenna hooked up. And of course on top here we have the voltage meter and the USB port. And I think it came out really nice. Take a look at the inside real quick. Now you can see I had to flatten out the connectors here to get everything to fit. I'll try to raise this up a little bit here, and you can see the radio fits in here. I got some insulation tucked in to make it sound a little bit better. And you can see the wires are all tucked in there. The battery is actually underneath the radio, so you can't see the battery, but I've got a large 15 amp hour battery inside there. And of course, everything is fused. And why don't we turn this thing on and see how it sounds. We're going to do something a little different today, since this radio is going to be playing some country music. We're going to play some country music on this radio, and it should be set up for Bluetooth. There it is. You can also change the color of this radio, about 30 different colors. I went ahead and made it orange to match the box. And how about a little Mickey Gilly here? Let's see here. Oh, come on now. Oh, YouTube will act up on me. Here we go.
Has come, when the land is done, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid.
Sounding radio. This is a fun project. Like I said, I did this for somebody else, so this is going to be shipped out of state next weekend. So I enjoyed making it, and just want to showcase the larger boxes here. Like I said, this one's called a storage box. It's just a little bit bigger than the 50 caliber box, and if you're going to mount a car radio, I suggest using one of these. It's a whole lot easier to do that, and also the you won't have to use feet, because the 5 1/4 inch speakers fit a little better. I did have to do a little trimming right over here to get the speaker to fit underneath there, but I didn't have to trim the grill at all. And you can see it doesn't touch the ground like the other ones where you have to put feet on there. And it came out pretty good, so let me know what you think. And also, please come join me on Facebook. My group name is I Love All Things Radio, and I'd be happy to talk to you if you'd like to purchase something like this, or I'd be making you one, or you just want some ideas on how to make your own. I'd be happy to help you. So, anyway, y'all have a great day. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time.